Hey everyone, this is Lawrence Alba, and welcome to my third Planespotting blog. For today's video, we're going to spot 6 aircraft that will land here in Manila, Philippines. Before this video ends, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos. First, let's spot these two Royal New Zealand Air Force Boeing 757-200. On board in one of the Boeing 757s is Prime Minister Chris Hipkins. So here are the two aircraft that I spotted. For our next aircraft, we have an Etihad Airways Manchester City livery, landing from Abu Dhabi. This is my second time to catch the Manchester City livery of Etihad Airways. So here are the results. Next, we have an Emirates Boeing 777-300ER wearing its new livery. Then we have Qatar Airways Boeing 777-300ER wearing its FIFA World Cup livery. Lastly, we have Beijing Airlines Boeing 737-700 BBJ or Boeing Business Jet landing from Siem Reap. And that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you in the next video.